Welcome to Sacred Heart High School. Today we are going to study 7th standard maths. 4th chapter, angles and pairs of angles. In this chapter, we are going to study the interior and exterior of an angle. What is interior and exterior of an angle? Students, can you all observe the figure? Yes. What is a figure? It is an angle. What is the name of the angle? Angle AWB. You all can see there are few points inside the angle, outside the angle and on the angle. The points which are inside the angle are called points in the interior. Points which are outside the angle are called points in the exterior. And points on the angle are called points on the arms of the angles. Now we will see which are the points in the interior. Which are the points in the interior? Point R, point C, point X, point N. Next, points in the exterior. Which are the points in the exterior? Point T, point U, point Q, point V, point Y. Next, points on the arms of the angles. Which are the points on the arms of the angles? Point A, point W, point G, point B. So this is what we studied. Points in the interior, in the exterior and on the arms of the angle. Next, we are going to study adjacent angles. What is adjacent angles? Two angles which have a common vertex, a common arm and separate interiors are said to be adjacent angles. We will see two examples of adjacent angles. First one, there is an angle ABD and angle CBD which are adjacent angles. Both the angles have B as a common vertex and DB as a common side. Now we will see the second example of adjacent angles. Angle ADB and angle BDC have a common vertex of D and have a common side of DB. So here is what we studied, what is adjacent angles with the help of an example. Now we will study what is complementary angle. What is complementary angle? Complementary angle are two angles that have a sum of 90 degree. In the given diagram, there are two measures given, 60 degree and 30 degree. 60 degree plus 30 degree comes to 90 degree. The sum of two angles that have 90 degree is called complementary angle. For example, 70 degree plus 20 degree is 90 degree, which is called as complementary angle. That means the sum of measure of two angles which is 90 degree is called as complementary angle. We will study with the help of example. Example, X and Y are complementary angles. X, they have given us 35 degree and they have asked us to find out Y. X plus Y is equal to 90 degree. 35 degree plus Y is equal to 90 degree. Y is equal to 90 degree minus 35 degree, we get 55 degree. Now X, they have given us 35 degree and Y we got as 55 degree. 35 degree plus 55 degree comes to 90 degree. The sum of measure of two angles is 90 degree, which is called as complementary angle. This is what we studied for complementary angle. Now we will study supplementary angle. What is supplementary angle? Supplementary angles are two angles that have a sum of 180 degree. Students, last year in standard 6th, you all have studied straight angle, which also measures 180 degree. In this case, supplementary angle also measures 180 degree. The sum of two angles, here in this case 130 degree is the one angle, 50 degree is the other angle. 130 degree plus 50 degree comes to 180 degree. Therefore, the sum of two angles that have 180 degree is called supplementary angle. We will study supplementary angle with the help of an example. Example, x and y are supplementary angles. X is given as 72 degree. Y, they have asked us to find out. X plus y is equal to 180 degree. Sum of measure of two angles is 180 degree. 72 degree plus y is equal to 180 degree. Y is equal to 180 minus 72 degree. We get the answer as 108 degree. 72 degree plus 108 degree comes to 180 degree, which measures supplementary angle. The sum of measure of two angles is 180 degree, which is called as supplementary angle. Students, today we have studied interior and exterior of an angle, adjacent angles, complementary angles and supplementary angle. Hereby we complete the first part. Thank you.